Imagine trying to scrape ice off your windshield without turning your car on. It's like trying to live your day without prayer. Using the windshield analogy, prayer is so important because it warms us up so that we can face the cold and indifference of the world outside. Not just face it, but to melt it and overcome it. God bless and have a great day.